What's up, you two? Just got home from work. It's been a long, rainy day with all the tropical storms and hurricanes and everything that are fitting to come slam us down here in Texas and all over the East Coast and everything like that. So it's been raining everywhere for the last week. I just want to show y'all a few little things. You know, we were talking about the Integra last time when we were pulling the engine out of the hatch, and just wanted to show a little bit of progress that we got done on that. So we did end up finally getting the O2 sensor put in, got the shift linkage buttoned up down below. Let's see what else. We had got the main fuel relay replaced, so now it starts up, no check engine lights. Everything's running good on it. The only thing we got left now is just to weld up the exhaust, because right now it's just a straight header with about a 3-inch gap between the rest of the piping and the header. So we're gonna go pick up some flanges tomorrow so we can weld those up, hopefully, if the weather lets us. Yeah, if the weather lets us, so we can weld up them flanges. So then every time we pull the engine out, instead of having to cut the exhaust, pull the engine out, and then when we put a new one back in or whatever, have to weld it back up. So we're just gonna weld some flanges up so we can bolt it up and call it a day. And from the last video when we pulled the engine out, we did get it pulled out. So now we're gonna go ahead and do a little mild tuck on it and just tuck the fuse box, delete that charcoal canister, headlight harnesses up underneath the fenders. Already pulled out the condenser over there because we're not gonna put AC back in it. I don't need AC in this one. So we're about to remove that AC harness completely since we won't be needing that anymore. And we do got the engine on the stand with the transmission sitting over here. So just waiting on the new bearings to come in so we can finish taking it apart and put all the new stuff back in. We're gonna put a new crank with new rod bearings, main bearings, thrust washers, and then slap it back together and see what it does. Now, one more little surprise for you too. I told you about the project we were finna start. So this is just a little preview of the paint, what it's gonna look like. Going with that smoke gray. Got three coats of it on there. We're just waiting for it to dry, but with all of this humidity and rain, it's been taking forever to dry. So after that's finished drying, we'll give it a sand, lay some clear on it, and then let that dry. Give it a sand and a buff and see how it comes out. And if I like it, I'll go ahead and finish sanding the rest of the car, doing the body work on it, and get it all painted up one color. So basically that's the plan, just get the Integra roadworthy enough to be able to use it to get back and forth to work while we wait for the parts for the Civic to come in so we can get that back together. And as long as everything goes smoothly, then it'll all be good. But I was trying to get this car painted, but then since that bearing wanted to take a crap on me, we got to take a pause on the paint job, and I'm gonna have to just ride it the way it looks. But I'm not really worried about that. I'm still slowly gonna paint it while I'm using it to get back and forth. I'll just continue sanding it down and get it primered and everything like that. So it'll work, it'll happen. So just stay tuned and you'll see it all as the progress happens. But yeah, that was pretty much it for today. Just a little update of what we got going on. Can't really do too much with the weather. And we pretty much already got everything buttoned up on here that we can do in the Integra. So until it dries up a little bit and I get them flanges, then we'll get the exhaust welded up, get this off the jack stands, and start riding this. But like I said, just a little update for today. So that's all we got going on. I'm about to just go inside and relax. We had a pretty busy day. So if y'all want to see some more progress and everything like that on the hatch and the Integra and Taylor's wagon, just go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and stay tuned.